A number of interfaces are available for use with the Evo 2, including both an adult and junior nasal cannula, tracheostomy interface, and mask interface adapter. Please read the separate user instructions for the patient interface that are to be used, including all warnings. These accessories need to be replaced for every new patient. For prolonged treatment, replace the tube and chamber kit and adult interface every 14 days, and for junior interfaces, every 7 days.